It is March 23rd, 2022, and things are swell today.